Operational report. Submarines are detected. Tanker unloading. Another Black Widow crash. Crud. Repairs complete. Spotting report. Spotting report. Kill credit. Spotting report. Transport aircraft move. Repairs complete. Expansion. Nothing else. Collision check. No collision this turn. Submarine check. No damaged submarines this turn. Checking on endurance. Sabalo, Entemidor, Blower, Cabezon, Hawkville, and Thresher. Return to Kobe. Okay, we have the PT boats here at subs. Four subs are in. Atuli is ready to go out. Okay, we'll repair the four subs. All done in one day. Atuli out to Chiba Station. Quiet at Singapore. Quiet in Borneo. Still can't repair this last stupid aircraft. Freaking heck. What a piece of garbage. Orgaskini returning. AOs are, oh, fully loaded. Okay, disband. Let's see who in here. Let's see, any AOs here? Load tender? Nope. Repairs. Everybody repairing? Good. Cut time. Here come another, here's another batch. Now, nothing much is happening over in Manila. However, oh, for God's sakes, we got hit with the stupid loading bug again. I just realized I tried to send these trucks over to Kyushu, and they loaded one truck per ship, or five trucks per ship, I think it was, something like stupid like that. Oh, screw you. Ordering these over to, down to Legazpi, and I'm sending the transports down here to pick them up. Let's see if we can't load better at a different port. I thought that bug nonsense was over, but, you know, this is war in the Pacific. Bug nonsense is never over. We're quiet on Apari. We're quiet on Okinawa. Usual contacts over Iriomote and Ishigaki. Ah, can't be bothered. They attack them. Submarine detected. Nothing. Here comes the troops. Okay, they're here beside Daito Shoto. Let's hope they don't get stuck here. Immobile, unable to move. Tankers unloading at Kanoya. We stole a couple more assault value out of here. Okay, so we got 45. Maybe I'll steal a couple more. Sure. If we took two yesterday, maybe we'll take two more today. That would be good. Same here. We took two. We need 23 assault value. We need 20 assault value. So if we take two more, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. Leave it at 21. The anti-aircraft guns are here. I'm going to move them to the front. Let's see. Where's the best place for anti-aircraft gunnery right now? Nagano is a good choice. Kyushu, we have a number of units being repaired right now, and I think I'm going to. Oh gosh, I think I know what I know what I'm going to do. Okay, I'm looking at Wake Island carrier, and I'm thinking, well, why am I worried about getting it back to Manila to repair? I've got shipyards all over the place. Hiroshima, at Nagasaki, at Kobe. Why the hell wouldn't I just repair the damn thing here? Good question. Exactly what I should be doing. So let's get it out of the dock and we'll repair it here. I am thinking, I've got one more battleship to go. I'm going to move the battleships up to Hiroshima and then move over to Kobe, and then we're going to try to bombard the hell out of these units here. So I'm not going to send the, I don't think I'm going to commit the infantry to the destruction of this unit. I'm just going to let the battleships do it. We'll move from Kobe and we'll make runs at Wakayama and just blast the hell out of whoever's here. So that'll free up the infantry to move on Nagoya. Now notice in Nagoya, you see this a pip. There's a pip moving to the northeast. So somebody's moving, and there were only, maybe I only detected 3 units yesterday. Last turn, I only detected 3 units over here, but now there are 10. I don't know if they moved up from here or not. I don't know. But I suspect, my guess is, the AI is trying to attack these units here. So the fastest way to move is probably up here and then across, rather than trying to go straight across country, across the mountains. Also, I have the artillery is marching on Nagoya. We're 14, so in about 2 turns, we will get into Nagoya. Oh boy, I wish I had sent these guys earlier. But the artillery is coming, and it doesn't have much support other than itself. There's lots, all my artillery is coming. I better send some, I'm going to send some anti-aircraft artillery with it. I'm at a loss. Should I send the engineers with it? But if I send the engineers, there's a pretty good risk of them getting killed over here. Okay, I'm going to send some of these base forces. Well, if they get killed, they're a lot easier to replace than combat engineers. Combat engineers cannot be replaced. So I'll send these guys down to bolster the defense. I think I'll wait one more day for the battleship to come out of the harbor, come out of here, and then we'll all sail together, the Duke of York. Let's put it critical. Come on, guys, get it done. You should have been done already, stupid bastards. Looking at Osaka, oh, sorry, Gifu, totally clear. Cleared in one day. Can you imagine that? 100%. Guess what I'm going to do? Everybody from Wakayama is moving over here. You want to fight it out? Let's fight it out. We've got 11,000, 600 aviation support. Let's move it all over from Okayama. I want a Totori. Or is it Okayama? Well, it doesn't really. Either one. Either one will do. Maybe even both. No, we've got 1,000 here, Totori. I didn't want to do it because of all the miserable clicking. But I'm going to put them all over on Gifu. Let's fight. Bring it. Of course, today's the 15th. So first, before I bring it, I'm going to make sure I stuff all the squadrons here with as many aircraft as possible. At Kobe, we had a little skirmish with our PT boats. Several of them been damaged. Okay, let's make sure we get them into the port and repaired. All right, so we put 1,000 aircraft on Gifu. What a miserable experience to click that through. Bring in all the aviation support. Okay, Mr. AI, you want to play? Come play with me now. Let's see if you can get through that. In the crossroads northwest of Kofu, we bashed the enemy out of here. But look, at such a high price. Look at the disruption on that. Good gravy! I don't see there's any choice. I put them off. I'm just putting them all into rest mode. We don't have any engineers here, but everybody just goes into rest. We've got these guys. The heavy anti-aircraft will cover. Anybody else? Infantry? How are these guys doing? Yeah, we'll take a look at that disruption. Let's divide it and see if we can't recover some of those damaged squads. Same with the armor. we'll try to recover. There's just no advancing right now. I estimate we won't advance upon Kofu for, we're going to take at least 2 day rest, get that disruption down. Meanwhile, since everyone's already on the hex and aimed towards Osaka, sorry, not Osaka. Yeah, they're aimed towards Osaka. I'm going to switch up. We might as well order everyone to aim for Tokyo. Same up here. There's no headquarters around to screw up. Okay. Everybody aim for Tokyo. It is going to be interesting to see what happens here. Are those two movement pips? I'm looking at the bottom here. I'm pretty sure that's a movement pip to the northwest. Is there also one to the northeast? And one to the east. Is that right? I don't know if it's just bad eyesight. Because this one's not moving. Is it just my imagination? I'm pretty sure though northwest. Maybe it's just a anomaly. I can't tell. Does not seem to be any movement pips out of Maebashi or Kofu. I think he's been hit pretty badly. 16,000. Once we recover, we'll come down here and we'll try to kick him out of Kofu as well. The artillery has moved from Osaka over to Kyoto and is moving, headed down. Yeah, moved about 13. So the coastal defense guns are also moving, but they haven't gotten as far. They're so slow. I had the combat engineers here wait, but I think I'm going to order them into movement mode now and then tell them to follow the coastal defense. Speaking of movement pips. Interesting. This guy's actually moving. So there's 14 units here. I don't know how many are moving. We may have to come back and kill these things. We've got fortifications going up and we're building all the time. But assault value, we only have 158 on the base. But we have a god-awful number of secondary troops because these are all engineers out here. So even without an assault value, they still have a nominal value, I think, given of 1 for defense. And for them to be pushed out of here, it's still tough to push them all out. So that's it. I'm going to commend the AI for making the attack. I almost didn't see this movement pip. Because of that, I better move these. I have 3 regiments here as a mobile reserve. I'm going to throw them up into. I was going to move them to Gifu to bolster. And over in the Bonin Islands, we're still unloading Chichijima. The cruisers have returned. We're going to disband these guys in here and repair and rearm and refuel. Nope, they haven't taken any torpedoes, so we'll just hit the repair button. Look at all that damage. Well, these guys are on the repair ship. Still, 9 days of repair. We might get a lot of this repaired, but that 20 major, I don't think we can cover it. Well, hold on. We're obviously fixing some of the major, probably this one here. Probably. This one, oh, really? It takes less time on pure side than it does. Okay, well, let's just hope they're right. There's been so many bugs with this problem. So many bugs. Just never know what actually works. Okay, contact down here. We sank it. Time to go home. No other enemy contacts. We're going to more. We have more supply ships returning. Already. These guys haven't even left, and these guys are already returning for more. Oh, that's pretty bad. All right. Loading more. Well, we're still loading. Still loading these guys. Night raid on Gifu. 18 jet bombers, one shot down. I guess I should be lucky with all those aircraft on the ground, only one airstrike against him. Haddock engage, well, meets two motor torpedo boats but does not fire. Canadian division bombed at Wakayama. 28 Corsairs intercept. Why are there 28 Corsairs intercepting? Oh, for God's sakes. Two destroyed. Where the hell? Now, it would be nice to see from where they're intercepting. I have no idea. Corsair fours, huh? Okay. 42. The Indian divisions bombed at Wakayama. Intercept again. Another one gets shot down. Just let them bomb, guys. Just let them bomb. Obviously, one fighter must have been left with a range greater than zero somewhere. But now, how can you tell which one, right? Without clicking on every miserable Corsair squadron. Good grief. Wow, that was a quick turn. Lots of aircraft transferring and joining with their.